In this section, we're going to go over the various user roles at Manychat, as well as how to join an existing Manychat account to see what your role is and also to remove yourself from account if need be. So we're actually here in the users section of the settings. So if you're wondering how to get here in the upper left-hand corner, starting from the home page, you're going to click on settings and then users, which is a little bit in the middle right there on the column, and you'll end up on this screen. Now, when will this be applicable? If you have more than one person needing access to your Manychat account, this is where you'll go to assign them to this account. And there are several user roles, four to be exact. To view what they are, in the upper right hand corner, this blue button, invite new member, of course that is also where you're gonna go to invite them, which I'll show you in a bit, but just click on that blue button and you'll see these various roles show up, from admin, editor, live chat agent, and viewer. There's technically a fifth role which only one individual can have, that is the owner, quote unquote, role, and whoever creates the Manychat account by default will be the owner, and naturally the owner will have all of the rights, privileges, access, and also be able to assign other team members to it. A couple of things that's really important when giving access to your Manychat account to others, and also even getting access to other Manychat accounts, is really important to understand what the different types of roles are and what each one is able to do and see. This prevents members from having unnecessary access and increases the security of your Manychat account as well as its content. It also ensures all Facebook rules and regulations are properly followed to prevent your chatbot and messenger capabilities from being suspended or worse, shut down. All right, so now let's look a little bit closer at each of these roles, starting off with the admin one. So when you click on that, it'll actually provide a little description below. It says right here, admins control contact roles management, except for the owner role, as we talked about earlier. So essentially, if you're the owner, which naturally you are as you create the account, you will be able to assign others to admin and other ones. But specifically, if you are an admin, you're gonna be able to do several things: disable and clone the chatbot. So if you ever needed to just shut things off for a bit, or clone the content of this and transfer to another Manychat account, an admin will be able to do so. You can also share its content and create and install templates, which there should be other modules on that. Finally, you're gonna be able to manage billing, make payments, and of course, assign members to other roles. The next one after admin is editor. So editor role is the second most important role in bot management. And it says right here, editors can create and manage the bot content, which includes the template installation, but they will not be able to have permission to disable the bot, clone, share the content, and creating the template. So clarify a little bit, editor, pretty powerful, especially when you have chatbot builders, you want to have somebody else come on the team and put together the flows and other content, but you don't want to give them access to everything, then you want to make them an editor. And one specific distinction here with the template, notice it says right here, as an editor, they're gonna be able to install templates. However, they're not gonna be able to create templates from the content. So this is a safe way in case you're bringing on somebody, you don't quite trust them yet, but you do want to give them lots of access to do their thing, just not to create what's in here and who knows what, right? So that's where the editor role is perfect. Right below that will be live chat agent, and just as it sounds, this will be for team members that are really going to be focusing on engaging, interacting, conversing with subscribers or contacts that are in your chatbot. And it says right here, this role is used to communicate with bot subscribe contacts and grants all the required permissions to manage conversations inside live chat. There's gonna be another lesson here about live chat, so be sure to check out that video. Live chat agents with this role can assign existing tags, manage custom user fields values. So I'm just gonna quickly jump over to the live chat. We'll spend 2 seconds on this. Basically, as a live chat agent, which is in the live chat section, they're gonna have access to all of this content, the features and options right here. So that's what the live chat agent will have. They're not allowed to create or edit the bot content like an editor, admin, and of course the owner can do, but they can view the existing flows in your chatbot. Finally, the fourth role is as a viewer. This role allows the team member to track certain things about the bot, such as its stats, also to view the sent flows data. So for all of the flows, you'll see things like open rate, click-through rates, the number of contacts, and so forth. They're going to be able to see that. However, as a viewer, they're not allowed to create or edit bot content. This is perfect for anybody that you want to share what your chatbot is doing, but definitely to not give them any sort of editing, customizing type of access. So that's an overview of these four roles. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to join an existing ManyChat account. I'll see you in that video. Thanks.